Man, alternator's in the running. Stock belt. Stock RDX belt. I did notice dropping RPMs. I'm gonna raise the idle. Raise the idle up to about 800. It's about 720 right now, and this thing does 147 amps at 800. So I'm just gonna raise the idle for flashpro. I got the stock feed off the harness now. I'm gonna get a zero gauge right to the battery. Got a 516 stud on it, so you can put a big lug on it. That's that hairpin stator that Mechman uses. She should do all right. Yep, she's dirty, she's messy. She got a lot of miles, but she works.